Hi guys, this is Wildness, and this is my first overnight hike in over 30 years. I had children, raised them, they've moved on doing their own thing, which they kind of like traveling, exploring and hiking as well. So my very first one I'm going to do is the Bouddi Coastal Walk. I'm starting small, which you should do in the first place. 8.5 kilometers. And then we're coming back a little bit to Little Beach, and then we'll be doing the remainder tomorrow. So I'm really looking forward. As you can see, we start here, head away to there, head up to there, and go there. And we're staying there tonight. I'm really looking forward to it, even though I have got a monster of a backpack on, because I'm actually using a jackaroo about 25 years ago. So it's a monster backpack. Well, you gotta start from somewhere, don't you? Gonna be a beautiful day for a hike. Well, at the start of the track, and 6.3 k's till we hit our campsite. But we're gonna head to MacMasters Beach, which is 8.5. So this is the start of it, and the first part, oh, stairs. Here's my hubby up there. Look into his camera. Fishing them out already. aren't stupid, put your hubby first to clear the spider webs. He's doing such a great job. There's a lot of spider webs because we're the first ones here this morning. Off he goes. That's what hubbies are for, aren't they? What is it?
Lightning.
Nah. Thank you.